reaction with metals. That first reaction is Wood's reaction. What is Wood's reaction? When alkyl halide reacts with sodium metal. When alkyl halide reacts with sodium metal in presence of dry ether, sodium halide is removed, then alkane we can obtain. For example, methyl chloride, when it is reacts with sodium metal in presence of dry ether, your sodium chloride is removed, then ethane is obtained. This is known as Wood's reaction. Here, higher the number of alkanes we can obtain, or double the number of alkanes we can obtain. What are the demerits of Wood's reaction? Demerits. We have already discussed this Wood's reaction in 11th standard. Again, we will discuss here. What are the demerits? Methane cannot be prepared. Methane cannot be prepared by this reaction. Odd number of alkanes. Odd number of alkanes cannot be prepared. And this reaction must be takes place in presence of dry ethers only. If wet ether is present, this reaction is not carried out. Why? Because if any moisture is takes place, sodium is highly reacts with water molecule. They liberates hydrogen gas. They liberates hydrogen gas, and along with high amount of energy is released. So these are the demerits of this Wood's reaction. Why odd number of alkanes cannot be prepared by this reaction? If two different types of alkyl halides are taken, we can obtain a mixture of alkanes. We can obtain a mixture of alkanes. That will be clearly discussed in 11th standard. So a mixture of alkanes are obtained. Separation of that alkanes from their mixture, it's very difficult. So Wood's reaction is not used for the preparation of odd number of alkanes. This reaction is especially used for the preparation of higher alkanes or double the number of carbon atoms. Second reaction is Franklin reaction. Franklin reaction. What is Franklin reaction? When alkyl halide reacts with zinc metal, when alkyl halide reacts with zinc metal in presence of dry ether, your zinc halide is removed, then after alkane we can obtain. For example, methyl chloride is there. Methyl chloride, when it is reacts with zinc, in presence of dry ether, your zinc chloride is removed, then what is the product we can obtain? Ethane is obtained. So instead of that sodium, if the zinc metal is used, that reaction is known as Franklin reaction. Here also, higher the number of alkanes we can obtain. Next, reaction with magnesium, formation of Grignard reagent. Reaction with magnesium, formation of Grignard reagent. Formation of Grignard reagent. When alkyl halide reacts with magnesium in presence of dry ether or THF, tetrahydrofuran. Alkyl halide reacts with magnesium to form alkyl magnesium halide. So formation of alkyl magnesium halide is known as Grignard reagent. When methyl chloride reacts with magnesium in presence of dry ether, we can obtain methyl magnesium chloride, is known as Grignard reagent. Grignard reagent is one of the most important reagent in organic chemistry. Why? Because most of the functional groups are synthesized by the use of Grignard reagent. And our entrance point of view also, Grignard reagent is one of the important reagent in most of the competitive exam. One of the question is definitely asked from this Grignard reagent. In further class, we will discuss about that Grignard reagent. I will give you the complete information about that Grignard reagent. How Grignard reagent is prepared? What are the factors affecting are there? How the functional groups are synthesized from that Grignard reagent? Each and everything will be discussed in separate class for that Grignard reagent. Now, here, when alkyl halide reacts with magnesium metal, we can obtain alkyl magnesium halide, is known as Grignard reagent. Here one of the CBSE question is asked, why Grignard reagents are not prepared in hydrated condition? Why? Because here Grignard reagent highly reacts with water molecule. If any hydrated molecules are present in this reaction, Grignard reagent highly reacts with water molecules. It gives alkanes and get converted into magnesium hydroxyhalide. And also this reaction is a highly exothermic reaction. So when this reaction is takes place, high amount of energy is also released. To avoid this reaction, your ether must be dry. So dry ether is selected to avoid this reaction. If any moisture is present, Grignard reagent reacts with moisture and get converted into hydrocarbons. It is highly exothermic reaction. Fourth one is reaction with lithium. Reaction with lithium. When alkyl halide reacts with lithium, here alkyl lithium we can obtain. Alkyl lithium we can obtain and lithium halide is removed. Two moles of lithium. So alkyl lithium is a completely ionic compound. Is a completely ionic compound. It gives R minus. It means that R minus is act as a nucleophile and as well as base. If further continuation reaction, this alkyl lithium, when it is reacts with copper iodide, 2 moles of alkyl lithium reacts with copper iodide to form dialkyl lithium cuprate, then lithium iodide is obtained. Dialkyl lithium cuprate we can obtain. This dialkyl lithium cuprate is known as Gilman's reagent. Gilman's reagent. What is Gilman's reagent? Dialkyl lithium cuprate is known as Gilman's reagent. This Gilman's reagent is especially used in Corey-Hough synthesis. That Corey-Hough synthesis especially used for the preparation of odd number of alkanes. So it is one of the important reagent. It is especially used in Corey-Hough synthesis for the preparation of odd number of alkanes. Next, formation of TEL. What is TEL? The reaction is formation of TEL. TEL means tetraethyl lead. tetraethyl lead. When sodium lead alloy reacts with ethyl chloride, so this ethyl group reacts with lead, we can obtain tetraethyl lead, and 4 moles of sodium chloride is removed and 3 moles of lead is removed. This tetraethyl lead is known as TEL. TEL is used as a anti-knocking agent. TEL, tetraethyl lead, is also considered as an anti-knocking agent. So formation of TEL, how TEL is obtained? When sodium lead alloy reacts with ethyl chloride, we can obtain tetraethyl lead. This tetraethyl lead is also considered as an anti-knocking agent. So formation of TEL.